Hey guys, Rescuehero942 here, back again with another edition of TV Games Reviews, and today we're going to be taking a look at the TV Whac-a-Mole game by Milton Bradley. Yes, and this was released in 2005, and this is what it looks like. There's the TV Whac-a-Mole logo. You got blue mole, yellow mole, green mole, and red mole. You got your special button, your on-off switch, your power light, and it has the battery compartment, which takes 4 AA batteries, and you hit the moles with a mallet. Yes, it's just a basic Whac-a-Mole game, but with a twist. So yeah, let's check it out. Whac-a-Mole. I will show you what the game looks like. You use the blue button to move in left, the yellow to move in right, the red to move in tickets, and green to enter. I'm gonna show you backyard garden. This is for Whac-a-Moles with the mallet, but you could also hit them with your hands. Yes, that's what this is all about. This is Whac-a-Mole. You get your points to get your points. Don't hit the fence. Get the tomatoes and the weapons. You get tickets from playing. Okay, so you press the green button to redeem your tickets. Back. I'll show you other levels. Enter fun.
You're smart.
it's one of the easiest levels. Can you do it? You just hit the moles that come out of the windows. Winter. So yeah, that's it for TV Whac-a-Mole. So yeah, what I think about it, well, it's an okay Whac-a-Mole adventure game. There's levels which are challenging, yeah, and in fact you don't even need to use the mallet, you can just hit them all with your fingers. Yes, so I give this game a 9 out of 10. Yes, so that's it for my review of TV Whac-a-Mole. This is RH942 signing out. Bye.